Hey everyone, welcome to my new video tutorial. So we are going to make a very beautiful design on 5 inches of diameter surface. So for this we need a very fine tip dotting tools. These are nail styling dotting tools having very fine tip for making dots. These are actually used for making dots on your nails or styling your nails. So this can be used for our mandala art too. So the these wooden tools have dotting ends on both the sides. Other than this, I'm going to use these wooden crochet hooks. These are different sizes of crochet hook, having a flat end and a So, because of their different sizes, they are very, very good for making dots for the dot mandala painting. I'm using them from past 2 years and never disappointed by the dots they make. They are very beautiful and very cheap as a dotting tool. Other than this, we need acrylic colors. I'm using here Fevicryl acrylic colors. So for this art, I'm using these Fevicryl acrylic colors. This brand has a very rich and vibrant color, so I like this one very much. One drawback of this brand is these are little thin, so you can use any gel medium to make them thick. Other than this, I'm going to use these neon shades for my art today. So 4 shades came in this pack. And I'm going to use this today. So let's get start to make a very beautiful design. And this is a 5 inches of MDF board which I'm going to use today. I have painted its surface with a black acrylic color and left its backside plain. So let's start. So I'm taking white color first and I'm taking a 3.5 mm of tool, that is 3.5 mm of crochet hook for making my first dot. So I'm putting dot at the one side of this circle. Actually in this design we do not need any guidelines or any pencil marking. This is a freehand design. So now I'm going to use this pinpointed dotting tool, that is nail styling dotting tool. This is the smallest dotting tool here I'm using. So I'm putting dots with white here. I'm putting dot around this circle, a very fine dots. You can see. Now I'm going to use a little bigger dotting tool, that is nail styling dotting tool, for making the dots. The dot must be little bigger than the first dots you have placed. So let's start placing the dots. The dot must be between the first two dots. So keep in mind the dot must be little bigger and must be placed between the two first dots. Now for the third line, I will increase the dotting tool size again and I'm changing the color from white to lemon yellow and again placing the dots between the first two dots, between the dots of the second line. like this. The dot must be a little bigger. Likewise, you have to increase the dotting tool size and have to place the dots easily. You can see how I am placing the dots and increasing the dot sizes. So again I am using chrome yellow shade here and taking the next bigger size dotting tool of the same nail styling dotting tool. I am placing the dots between the first two dots. This will create a very beautiful spiral design. So place the dots very carefully so that the colors will not merge with each other. The distance between the dots must be little so that the color should not be merged with each other. Now here I'm changing the dotting tool from nail styling dotting tools to crochet hooks. Now I'm taking a baby pink color and making a dot with the 3 mm of crochet hook dotting tool. The same way I'm doing for the first dots. So I'm placing the dot between the two dots of the recent line which I have made. So see, I'm placing the dots very carefully so that they will not merge with each other. Otherwise, the design will be collapsed with each other and will not look nice. So you have to be very careful here. Now I'm taking here a pink color and I have increased the tool size from 3 to 4 mm and placing the dots the same way. See how beautiful spiral design it has made. and color gradient. I have tried to make a color gradient too, from light pink to dark pink and from white to yellow. So now I'm taking a lemon yellow color and again taking the nail styling dotting tool with a fine tip. I'm going to make a swooshes here. So you have to pick the color and slide it over the dot without touching it with the dot, like this. You have to drag the color toward inward. The thick part should be at the top, and when you drag the color, it will gradually decreases in size and a thin line will meet. See what I'm doing here. Swooshes are easy to make with this fine tip nail styling dotting tool. They are very easy, just you have to practice very little and you will enjoy doing it. It's a very beautiful design and a very easy design to make, and I also enjoy it making. I will show it I'm going to show it a closer look. See, now again I'm taking this nail styling dotting tool and changing the color from lemon yellow to chrome yellow, and again going to make a swooshes between the first swooshes. See, I'm showing a closer view here, like this. Just take a color and drag it toward the center. So after making the swooshes, let's move toward the next design. I'm taking a white acrylic color and I'm taking 4 mm of dotting tool to make the dots just above the swooshes I have made. I'm placing white dot here. This is with the 4 mm of dotting tool. Now I have took sky blue color and making walking dots with a nail styling dotting tool. This is also a very beautiful design one can make for your dot mandalas. This design is known as walking the dots and a very easy and a beautiful design. You have to pick a color on your tool only once and just have to make the dots toward the center. I'm showing here the closer view. See, I have picked the color, I have placed the dot and start dotting toward the center. I'm not taking the color again and again. This is because I want to make a petal like look. So when you took the color and start dotting toward the center, the color automatically decreases and the dot size also decreases, and it makes a very beautiful petal like look. So see, it's very easy. It also needs a little practice. You must know the distance between the dots. You have to take, how much distance should be between the dots, otherwise the color will mess up. So you must keep in mind to have a distance between the dots while making this walking dots. So here I have changed the size of the dotting tool too, and again making it with the sky blue color. I have just changed the size, gradually change the dotting tool size, and it will make a very beautiful petal like look. Now I took a 5 mm of dotting tool size and placing a dot between this petal like design I have made. I am putting dot just between these petal design dots with a 5 mm of dotting tool. See, now in between this 5 mm of dotting dotted 5 mm of this dot, and I am putting a dot of lemon yellow color with the use of this nail styling dotting tool. Now again I am placing dot with 5.5 mm of dotting tools just above the orange dot I have made recently. Just keep in mind to give a little distance between the dots so that the color will not merge. Now again I am making this petal like design the same way I have done for the blue petals. And now I am making this petal like design with this pink, neon pink shades of this Fevicryl acrylic colors. Now with 3 mm of dotting tool, I am placing a blue dot just between the pink petals I have made. I am placing 2 dots here. See, I am placing 2 dots very closely. Now I have placed pink dot just above the blue dots with 5 mm dotting tool, and also I have used this 5 mm of dotting tools to make the white dot just above the petals of the pink. And now I'm using nail styling dotting tools to make a walking dots with lemon yellow color here. Now I'm using orange color for making the petal like look. These are walking dots which I am making. You will get to know once you start dotting how to increase the size of the dotting tools and which dotting tool suits here. Just you have to give a difference of little in size. Now with the sky blue color I'm making walking dots. Now with the 5 mm of crochet hook, I am placing dot of a cerulean blue color just above the pink color and between the petal design of this blue. Now I am taking here 4 mm of dotting tool and placing dots with a lemon yellow color. I'm placing 2 dots here. Now with the 7 mm of dotting tool, I'm placing a dot of pink just above the 2 dots. Yellow dots. This is a neon pink I'm using. That is why it's very vibrant in color. Now I have placed 5 mm dots of white just above the petals and making walking dots with the teal shade of this Fevicryl acrylics. So likewise I will make a petal like design with different sizes of nail styling dotting tools just like this. These are the different shades of green I am using, particularly a greenery shade of this Fevicryl acrylic. I will fill up the blank black surface with these dots, walking dots. This I have done with the same dotting tool. I will cover up all the black area. So it's about to done. It's a very beautiful design which you can use for your coasters, for your fridge magnets, or as a wall hangings. And this is a very colorful and a very attractive design you can use for your coasters. Hope you like the video and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.